Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn how to easily select text in Word without having to click or drag. So, whenever we need to select all text in a Word document, our impulse is to use a mouse to highlight the text and then drag it down till the end. But it is quite tedious. The longer the document, the longer it takes. There is actually a simple keyboard shortcut for it. Just press Ctrl A and the whole document is selected. Simple and effective. Now, in a lot of cases, you would want to select a big chunk of text, but not the entire document. For example, I want to select all the text highlighted in red. In this case, what we can do is to click on the start point, press and hold the shift key, and then click on the end point. This way, we won't have to drag our mouse tediously. Another way is to go to the editing tab, click select and choose select all text with similar formatting. This works well if your text has a unique format to it. For example, in this case, I want to select all the red text. Okay, next, sometimes we want to select just a paragraph. Instead of the usual mouse dragging method, what we can do is to move the mouse cursor to the page margin next to the paragraph and then double click. And the whole paragraph is selected. Okay, I'll do it again. A single click will select the whole line, while a double click will select the whole paragraph. Done. Now, in some cases, you could want to rearrange the order of the text. For example, now I want to move the paragraph in blue up. The magic shortcut for this is Shift, Alternate, and the up arrow. Easy and intuitive. If I want to move the blue text down, I will just need to press Shift, Alternate, and the down arrow, and it's done.